Hello friends, this tutorial shows how to turn on sound effects in Microsoft Word. These sounds provide subtle feedback that an action has been completed, such as deleting text, closing a dialog box, or saving a file. Before we begin, it's important to note that turning on sound effects in Microsoft Word will also turn on sound effects in your other Office applications, such as Excel, PowerPoint, and Outlook. But don't worry, because we'll also be looking at how to turn off sound effects when necessary. There's currently no way to have sound effects turned on in some Office application, but not others. I'll be using Word for Microsoft 365. These steps also apply to the recent non-subscription versions of the software. These steps don't apply to Word for Mac, Word for the web, or Word for mobile. To turn on sound effects, select the File tab in the ribbon, followed by Options in the Backstage view. When the Word Options dialog box appears, select Accessibility. Note that if you're using an older version of Word, the label may be Ease of Access instead of Accessibility. Next, select Provide Feedback with Sound in the Feedback Options section. To change the sounds, choose Modern or Classic in the Sound Scheme menu. We'll compare examples of these sounds in just a moment. Finally, select the OK button. You should now hear sound effects as you interact with Word and your other Office applications. For example, let's delete text using the modern sound. Now let's delete the same text using the classic sound. Here's what it sounds like to close a dialog box using the modern sound. And here it is using the classic sound. Finally, let's select the Save button in the Quick Access toolbar with the modern sound. And again with the classic sound. To turn off sound effects, reselect the File tab in the ribbon, followed by Options in the Backstage view. When the Word Options dialog box appears, once again select Accessibility or Ease of Access. And then deselect or uncheck Provide Feedback with Sound. And select the OK button. If you don't hear the sound effects after turning them on in Word, ensure that your computer speakers are turned on and the volume is turned up high enough. All the steps we just performed are listed on my website at erinwrightwriting.com, which is linked in the description box below along with my complete playlist, How to Use Microsoft Word. If you found today's video helpful and would like to support my channel, please leave me a comment about any other Microsoft Word topics that you'd like me to cover in the future. Subscribe to my channel so you don't miss upcoming tutorials, and of course I'd appreciate a big thumbs up. Thank you so much for watching.